this technique has provided us a very detailed perspective on what these organisms are doing in their environment and possibly why they're blooming. And the goal is that we can use this information to predict when and where these harmful algal blooms may occur.